just like to be 32, and she was the only actor of Emma Tate in here. Bye.